King Charles is officially back on duty after the end of the royal mourning period, greeting hundreds in Scotland. Let's go live to Europe correspondent Brett McLeod. Brett, good morning to you. It is his first day back on official duties.
Yes, and both he and the Queen Consort, Camilla, given a big reception from Scottish crowds. That would have pleased them both, I'm sure. Charles, of course, fully kitted out, kilted out, in fact, in the Stuart clan's outfit as he was greeted by people in the town in Fife, where they were there to officially confer city status on it there. One man actually came up to Charles and tried his hand. He said to Charles, "I run the local barbershop. Do you want to come in for a haircut?" And Charles said, "Maybe next time." It was a chance, too, to show some link to the royal past, because his predecessor, King Charles I, was born in the same city. It was announced back in the Queen's Jubilee in June that the city would get city status. And Charles did mention that when he made his formal speech at proclamation.
"We gather to celebrate this great occasion, but also to commemorate the life of Her Late Majesty, whose deep love for Scotland was one of the foundations of her life."
Now that the official mourning period is over, expect to see a lot more of King Charles III and Queen Consort Camilla out in public establishing their new roles.
Brett McLeod, thank you.